Hey, Mad Mouse back, and something crazy happened last night, and I thought we'd talk about it. Here I go. Well, the tree started somewhat normal, and we had a fear, right? And Sonic was there in real life, and I'm up over there, and somehow he turned into water, so I joked it, and then I tried to tell his mom the truth how he really is as he was talking to me and started controlling me, talking like him. And I looked again, and it wasn't water, it was just saliva. So I started going, and then he started controlling me more and more and more, so I started out like Sonic more and more and more and more. And then I also remember saying, please, make it stop. And I still kept getting more and more controlled by Sonic. That just shows that he really does have evil spirit inside of him. That was a warning and a sign. So I recommend staying away from him. And I kept covering my mouth like, please, stop. And so when I woke up, I rebuked him away from me. I said, get out of my head, devil. Get out of my head. Do not implant things in my head anymore. I will rebuke thee in the name of Jesus Christ. I will rebuke thee. Stay away from me, devil. Do not implant anything else in my head anymore. I rebuke you in the name of Jesus Christ. I know Jesus Christ will protect me, God, and the Holy Spirit. They'll always protect me no matter what from the evilness of this world.